We are Consort. We are a group of students that started Freddy Assembled Us last semester, and this is our very first concert, so thank you so much for coming out. We just want to extend our thank you to St. Paul's for letting us use their facility and to be for organizing our arrangement and being able to use it. I also want to thank Freddy for bringing us together. So. I want to just introduce everyone that is singing. So we have Freddie and James on bass, and Chelsea and Megan on alto, and then Stephen, Dwayne, and me on tenor, and then Audrey and I, on Faith, on soprano. And the next three pieces we'll be singing are Ubi Caritas by Drufle, If You Love Me by Talis, and Civitas Sancti Tui by William Byrd.
Thank you. interesting that they were on the more sacred side of choral music. So the next two pieces that we're going to be singing are going to be more secular. So we have a little bit of variety tonight. So before I introduce our pieces, I want to introduce Chelsea again real quick. So Chelsea's going to be accompanying us on piano for these next two pieces. So the first piece we're going to, or the next piece rather, is Das Wirthaus. And the composer for that is actually in this room, and it's Freddie over here. So please wave to everyone. And then the next piece we're going to sing is Sure on This Shining Night by a contemporary composer, Morten Moritzen. So I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. welcomed Chelsea back to singing with us. The next piece we're going to do is Bluebird by Stanford and Abendlied by Reinberger.
Thank you. very much for coming. It's lovely to have an audience that is bigger than the choir you're singing in. But before I say anything else, I'd like to make the point that Schubert did have something to do with us bit as well. You know, he helped me out a bit. But yes, in all seriousness, I want to give a huge thank you to the clergy of this church for letting us use this space as a rehearsal space, and for the use of the church this evening, and in particular to Deke, who's singing with us, who's been instrumental in helping us set up the consort. Also, on a personal note, it's been really rewarding for me to sing with the choir, so thank you to everyone in the choir. Our next concert, I'm sure you're all very excited to hear about it. We haven't quite decided on a date, but there will be a next concert, which is the important thing, sometime later in the semester. So hopefully you can find out about the dates and what it's going to consist of through the church and through social media. That's about it. Our next piece is a piece written by a friend of mine in Edinburgh. It's a lovely sort of mix-up of three different spirituals, which I hope you'll enjoy.